Greetings, Seeker. Your contract is Igor Sekov. He is CEO of Sekoil, Siberia's largest oil exploration and production company. Igor's father established the company and made a fortune buying state-owned assets during privatization in the 90s. But Igor was more interested in guns, cars, and girls than business. And during the Siberian War of Independence, he fled to London. There he met Olga Kurchatova, the party-loving youngest sister of the Siberian Prime Minister. Their marriage brought Sekoil and the Siberian state even closer together. They now plan to reclaim the disputed territories of the Arctic by sabotaging oil rigs belonging to Russia, Denmark, and the United States. They will leave evidence that implicates the Siberian wolves. Sekov is on his way to his local office at the Kolchak seaport. His chief strategist, Leonid Nishlev, will also be there, coordinating the assaults. He must be eliminated too. Sekov's death won't be enough. You need to recover their list of primary targets. Find their electronic logbook at the port. Retrieve its contents. Along with his smartphone, we need to know who inside the government knew of his plans. Finally, we need you to plant explosives on the nuclear-powered icebreaker. It must never leave the port. Scupper their plans, Seeker. Seeker, we have new intel. We have learnt that Kurchatov ordered the secret police to bug his brother-in-law.
Where is the trust these days? At the vantage point. Lots of activity.
Black gold has always attracted a large following.
We got a dead fucking soldier here!
I have eyes on the control tower.
Eliminating the guards would be prudent.
I'm hit!
Help!
heard something.
We're under...
Area clear.
Good work.
Control room clear.
To one of the extraction points when you're done here.
Other soldiers, give me their positions.
Over there! Please, don't!